I'm Virgil Hodge. I am right now part of a group called Melanin that will be performing for the St. Kitts Music Festival. But it all started, I'm just not a singer. I'm actually a runner as well. I'm Olympian for St. Kitts. And I am also national record holder in the 100 and 200 meters. And last year, October, I was inducted into the TCU Hall of Fame, which was a university that I attended 10 years ago. So other than singing, that is my other talent that persons may know me for. And I am grateful, and I thank God for having both talents that I can share with the world on an international platform.
Okay, so how many years have you been running?
Well, I started running since I was like 5 years old, and I just recently partially retired. Hopefully next year, maybe I'll go back and try to finish my career off with the 2020 Olympics in Japan. I have traveled all over the world, Africa, Australia, Japan, all over the Caribbean. I just recently moved home a couple years ago, but before that I was actually running professional for Adidas. I've ranked number 10 in the world in the 200 meters for years. And yeah, I've traveled all over the world. There's not a continent that I probably haven't been on.
So I heard you was recently inducted?
Yes. So like I mentioned before, I was recently inducted in the Hall of Fame at TCU last year for my academics and athletics performance while I was there. And it was a great experience for me and an honor. So I am Virgil Hodge, St. Kitts Olympian, and also national record holder.